this is first the Oceanside French Coat Drive. I'm down here at Tower 9. It's pretty close to high tide. And this isn't one of the king tides, but it's coming pretty far up the ramp here. We have some decent-sized waves breaking out there. I definitely don't want to be washed off the ramp out into the ocean there. Woo! Watch for that. At least the water feels good when it's here. I don't want to be too far down the ramp because I don't want to get washed off. At least we know that the ramp's getting a nice wash job. Yeah, there we are. Alright, let's see. So you can see sitting on the ramp can be an adventure. Whoa! There we go. At least the water's nice and warm. And you definitely don't want to go down to the ramp unless you want to go. out into the ocean and have a hard time getting back. So there we are. This is definitely a power guide adventure. Oh, there comes a big one coming this way. Here we go. You definitely don't want to go swimming off the ramp in this kind of, because you literally see the waves hit the rocks down there, going up and almost hit the houses. And this is only a 6 foot surface, which we're going to have in a couple of weeks. So if you have big waves on that high tide, then go much further than this one is, it will be somewhat dangerous sitting here on the ramp in that super high fountain. But here we go. It's highly interesting. There we go.